Hey YouTube, it's the Randy0136 coming straight at you. And I thought I'd show you the beautiful scenery outside my house. Speaking of my house, I support pro wrestling today. We're wearing me, the Jericho-ode. Thanks to Jerry Lawler, when Y2J returned, he said, "Oh, it's a Jericho-ode." And I just really enjoyed that and loved it. And I took it forward, and that's my friggin' little catchphrase slogan thingy. My house. So, what I wanted to say here today is a whole new animal, okay? My wife's grandmother came over and her husband, and they saw my John Cena poster, and he was saying it was Bush, and it should be on the back of the door, and it shouldn't be, and it's kind of like the reason that I'm wearing these t-shirts, and I support pro wrestling, because we're like a whole different animal. People just don't understand why we get excited over something that isn't real. And you know, it's just like, you can't have that there. It's so Bush. It's so Bush. It's so inappropriate. Pictures of the family. I grew up with my father, okay, who had pictures of wrestling wallpaper. Corner to corner. My friends, Undertaker, friggin' Ashley, blah, 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 blah. It's just the way it is when you're a wrestling fan. It's not the same as, oh, my Patriots or my Colts or my Lakers or whoever you like won the Super Bowl, and you get this framed little plaque and you put it over your little fireplace. No. Wrestling is addictive. It is incredible. It is intense. And if you're a wrestling fan, let people know it. Don't let anyone bother you or put you down because what you think or what you feel. If you want a friggin' John Cena poster in the middle of the room, you have it and you stick up for it. And if some friggin', you know, people from that aren't in your generation or aren't wrestling fans don't understand, that's just too bad. That's just the way it is, because they just don't get it. So this is Randy0136 signing off, and once again, I prove myself as being a wrestling fan. Ha ha ha, booyah!